look at here. Fine new rifle, too. Here you go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine. What did I tell you? Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here, be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen, I know we got off on the wrong foot, but I got no beef with you. I reckon we're a lot alike, you and me.
Now, hold up there.
Dutch knows I'm a feller that gets things done, same as you.
Gets things done? You'd be wearing a California collar now if I hadn't broken you out of jail.
And I have expressed my gratitude, have I not? It's done. Main thing now is getting this haul back in one piece. What the hell's wrong with you? Let's go! What the hell was that for?
Just keep your cool and drive.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Are you forgetting that pile of bodies back there?